Hello, ladies and gentlemen, between without welcome back to my World of Warcraft Legion Shadow Priest Let's Play. I did all of this crap off screen. Now we're about to get a shit ton of rewards.
And for us, even in this state, the Arkandor continues to grow.
That is correct. The Arkandor is quite a great tree.
Our demise came without warning.
Here it is.
Shall we put our incantation to the test?
Are you sure this is going to work, Sirana?
Nope.
I do not know, but we owe it to our friend to try. Alun fala shala.
Indeed, those are the magic words. Ishnuta Kalorai? He doesn't like that word. Ouch. Hurts like shit. What the fuck did you do?
The Moon Guard will soon be no more.
There must be a way to protect the heart from the volatility of the Legion's magic. I think I have an idea. I'll see you soon.
Alright, so next up, Stormheim. But first...
Greetings. Seek harmony.
What is happening?
The Arkandor is at a critical stage.
Shit.
Without enough power to mature into its final form, it will die.
Outlander, speak with Valtois at once.
God damn it. Why did I die? Why did I jump? Why do I do anything?
Yes.
Here is your fucking...
Lushana Shaldora.
Okay.
Farewell.
Activate ley lines, buried knowledge.
The arcane is infinite.
Okay. Alright, let's see then. Let's see if Ocula has something for us. I have over 500 ancient mana, that's okay.
My wits return.
Okay, so where do we need to go? We need to go, number one, deactivate everything. We're gonna do this at the very end. Okay, the ruins of Elneth. Right, first one here. Oh, on my mage I had a lot fewer ley lines to activate. I have been, not doing things properly apparently and abandoned the first aid quest because we cannot do it. All right, so the first ley line is underneath here. And the easiest way I found until now was just to fucking fall here.
We must bolster our ranks. Seek out the Withered and soothe their rage. I will beckon them to Shalaran.
There we go. And we just need to quickly go here. Ignore every dingbat Faldorai who tries to assault us. And keep the eyes on the prize. Okay, this is a bit much, I think.
Enjoy that.
Why yes, whole lot. Thank you for noticing, knife. Oh wait, we can actually fucking use this guy, not fight him.
Your will is mine to bear.
Shit, is this too much? I don't think so. I think we're doing okay, to be quite honest with you. fucking gopi. Alright. So this thing wants some ancient mana. Good. Now, the shitty thing is that we may not have enough mana for all of them, because we have, I think, 4 more left. 298. Shit. We have 75 from here, but that's about it. It is quite unfortunate. Okay, fuck it. I was considering slightly to just teleport to Shadowrun. Oh, fuck off. Seriously. Just for that, you all get a fucking meteor to the face. This is all your fault. And you won't even let me gather up ancient mana. You fucking dicks. You incredibly selfish assholes. Right, where's the next one? It's right here. Are you fucking serious? Okay. Screw that. You don't deserve to live. You deserve to be fucking slaughtered like the witless animals that you are. Because for fuck's sake, I'm trying to be peaceful here and you're just trying to be delinquents. Fucking delinquents. No, fuck you. I'm done wasting my time on your pea brains. Fuck off. Oh great, ghosts now. What the fuck are they going to do? What is that? Ancient mana crystal. Wait, where? Oh fuck off, oh! This big one, of course. How could I miss it? Screw you, priestesses. 50. I fear that's still not enough. However, you may actually be able to fucking do this. Okay, so next one is up here. I did all of these with my mage first. They're not difficult, but these places do contain a shit ton of critters which need to be taken care of. Chunk. Surface, but you will see that it is necessary. I really would not like to postpone doing these ley lines. What's that? Shard. Not worth it. Two panthers close to it. Okay, good. Okay. Apparently someone else is doing the ley lines. Who the fuck is aggroing me? I flew very fast. Ley line feed fairness and 200 ancient mana. See? It's starting. We have 4. So almost half of our ancient mana will go to this one ley line. And we have 3 more after this one. This will get ugly. This will get very ugly. Okay, at least we have 1. Let's quickly take care of this guy. And this guy. Fragments, please. The shitty thing is that we saw that guy exiting here, which means that he totally farmed these guys too for the items. Which means that there are fewer here than there should be. Which means that the drop rate will be shitty for the ones that exist. Fewer of them means fewer chances that I'm going to get my quest items fast. Okay, screw that. Apparently, we're just going to roll with it. Thankfully, these guys resurrect themselves very quickly. So, yay for respawning. Okay. The Moongar Ley Line is secure. We have 276 ancient mana left. How the fuck are we going to do the rest of them in one go? Will it be lucky? I like the path it took. It was very it was pretty awesome. Alright, the other one is over here. Is this Ancient Mana Shard? Is this in a decent place? Oh, it's not. It's summoned by enemies. Okay, fuck it. Shards everywhere. Is this the way? This is not... Or is it? No, it is not the way. Where the fuck is it? Is it here? No, it's not. It is close, but this is not it. Is it maybe under the cliff? It's probably not over here, right? It's not here. It's not over this way. And it's most probably around here. We have to go underneath. It's probably here. Not this thing. Little table there. Interesting. There we go. There it is. I think I remember this. I think we just have to retrieve one item from outside somewhere. Or am I confusing this with some other ley line? Ley blood. Really need some ancient mana, guys. Really need
it's
some.
Too far away.
Yeah, see? Fuck, it needs 200 mana too. What the hell? Guys, I think it's clear that I won't be able to do the rest of the ley lines today. Due to the lack of ancient mana. So let's do this quickly. If we quickly found the culprit, now we are taking him out of this life. Crystal. I think I'm gonna have to do a raid of Suramar City, you know, just for the ancient mana. And the quest, of course, and the Kex. Why the fuck didn't I fly as far as the last time? Okay, so we'll have 83 ancient mana left. And I think that's all we can do in Suramar right now. Yeah. Okay. Little workshop of horrors. Alright. Due to the fact that I ran out of ancient mana, we are actually going to go to Stormheim next. So I shall quickly skip to when we get there. We have arrived. Do. Let's see what the hell are we supposed to do here. Okay. What's up?
Stand down. This one has purpose for treading here. Now go. Return once you have proven your worth.
Woo! Wait, what? I'm not revered yet? I'm not revered? Oh, you've got to be fucking shitting me. Well, guys, apparently we... Can we not do anything right now? Let me just do a little pause and see what I can do next. Okay, we are actually... What we're actually going to do is... we'll go back to
King's honor, friend. Go.
No. That's cinematic and I'm not willing to risk copyright. Alright, so what we're actually going to do is go back to Argus. It is an unfortunate state of events, however, I reached an impasse in the Broken Isles. I cannot do anything right now. So doing more quests there is the only solution I've got now. Okay, so we shall go back to Crocoon in the Petrified Forest. What we are going to do there is help a bunch of people out. And we have about 6 or 7 minutes left, I think, from my sort of calculations. Therefore, first I have to go to Crocoon Hovel. Okay. Crocoon Hovel, go. Mount up. Just freaking go for it. How the hell could I have let this happen? Ah well. But never fear, guys. Next time we will I will reach. Actually, I don't know when I will reach Revere with Valajar. I mean, I have about 2,000. Is it 2,000? I have to get more rep with them. And then we'll see. What's the story? Morning glory. Dun,
dun, dun. Yes, outsider.
Yes, outsider.
Take caution,
outsider. Take real good caution, outsider. You are not welcome here. Okay, so that's one. This will be two. Where the fuck are you going? Don't be insubordinate, Crag Scalers. You are my charge now. I'm being followed.
I greet you, the Legion.
Oh, these are Panthers. Panthara, sorry. Okay, let's see. You know what's awesome about Argus? You can do shit like this. Wait, what? One survived? How? I think I should save it for the... Oh wait, I have this actually left. Shit, I'm dying. Not.
Hmm.
Well, that worked. That worked like a fucking charm. Up.
We will not fall.
Strike back.
Will.
All right. The time has come for us to make to do our final battle with Lady Shahrazad. Holy fuck! Is there a world quest around here? Because this seems devoid of any enemies. Oh man, don't tell me. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Have to wait for her to respawn. Fucking hell. He's got some Imperium. This is highly unfortunate. No mobs. I'll just one there. Is it worth going for him? I think so. Worth it, because who the fuck knows when more will respawn. The one that irks me the most. Oh wow, she's back. I'm grateful. Wow, she doesn't know what hit her. Wait, this thing actually.
It's not ready yet.
Does that thing actually stun too? Yeah, stay in for 5 seconds. Holy shit. This attack is nuts.
Target something first.
Okay, the lady of these guys is slain. I need to kill 6 more people. Strike back. Screw that. Come on, acolytes. Where the fuck are you? There we go. There we go. There's a target. There's a mark. All right, so we're actually going to finish this set of quests, and then we will end the part. Now we do it over there. Acolyte. Holy shit, I'm fighting for aggro. What the fuck is going on here? What is this fucking scarcity of enemies? It's not fair. Scarcity of enemies? Doesn't make any sense. I guess it's fucking filled with demons. Why am I struggling to find shit to kill? Are we that efficient? I mean, then why the fuck was the Argus campaign so damn long? It should have been over in a day, if we were actually this efficient. Leave the fuck alone. What? What'd I do? Whatever. Leave party. I don't care anymore.
What is it? Farewell.
Return to. Oh, okay. Apparently, I can jump with this. Done. Here. Hashtag ridden all the way here.
I lead my people through any darkness.
Use a scouting map to blah blah blah. Okay. Well, guys, this is where we. Actually, let's not end the part just yet. I want to do just one more thing. Let's go to the drawing table. I think it's down there. Yeah. Let's plan our next steps. So, this is all right. I can actually do this. Okay, and with this we can finally end this shit show of a part. I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Oh, one last addendum. Where we have this.
You may speak. Elisande was wrong to doubt our magic.
Awesome. Bye, guys.